Raising funds requires a lot of work, and your work as a non-profit professional becomes much more difficult if you have a clumsy donation receiving process. But lucky for you, that's where Paymattic comes in. It's a powerful, secure, and easy-to-use tool with tons of customization options that allow you to accept donations directly on your website. So let's jump into it. Starting from the Paymattic dashboard, hit Add New Form. Now, you can go with the simple donation template if you select simple form templates and hit select from the demo. There will be two pre-built templates. Go with whichever you like. These have everything you may need to raise funds. But we are gonna be creating one from scratch. Once at the editor, we'll take the necessary fields for the donation form. We need to know who's donating, right? Let's take a name and email field. Just type slash here or simply click the plus icon and select them. Next up, add the field that lets user enter the amount of donations. You don't want it to say custom payment field, right? So change the label here. As this is a mandatory field, let's make it required. You can also set a default value and a minimum value for this field. Another useful feature of Paymattic is the ability to track and display how much of the targeted donation amount has been collected. Simply add donation progress item and let your donors be amazed by the progress as it updates in real time. Feel free to upload an image of the donation campaign to further move your audience. If you enable show statistics, you'll be able to set the targeted goal amount. Make sure you check the show progress bar for a smooth progress animation in your form. Next comes the predefined donation amounts. You can set as many predefined donation amounts as you like and let your audience donate in whichever quantity they feel most comfortable with. As you can see here, it also allows custom amounts, so if you're using this field, you can do away with custom payment field. There's even an option to set recurring donations. It lets you set maximum billing time and billing intervals. This feature allows your donors to keep supporting your cause over a long period of time. We're gonna skip that for now. In our opinion, the progress bar looks better at the top, so let's just drag it and drop it above all the other fields. Something is missing. Oh, payment method. Let's add it. Select the gateways that work best for you and set a default payment method. Let's enable images for a nicer look and better understanding. If this is your first time using Paymattic, you'll have to configure the payment gateways from the settings. Don't get alarmed. It's pretty simple and the detailed documentation can be found on the website. Check the description for the link. The very last item is the submit button. Since you are collecting money for a charity, it's better if the button says donate. Use this short code and it will show the exact amount the user wants to donate. Once everything is done, hit save. Let's see what the form looks like. Spectacular! Now, copy this short code and paste it on the page you want your form to appear. Hit preview and everything should be perfect. That's it for this video. We wanted to make a simplistic yet functional donation form, and that's exactly what this is. If you find this video useful, make sure to subscribe to the channel. We'll see you some other time.